การชาติซึ่งเดิมเมื่อวันที่23มกราคม
เป็นประเด็นที่สื่อมวลชนและก็พี่น้องประชาชนให้ความสนใจในสั่งเมื่อมีคำสั่งเด็ดขาดได้ฟ้องแล้วครับขั้นตอนต่อ
ก็เมื่อวานก็มีท่านนายกก็ได้ลงนามตามก็น่าจะเร็วครับก็วันสองวันนี้คงจะมีส่งผลได้ครับ
The Attorney General has decided to drop this case, so we have to decide whether or not we have to go ahead or drop the case. And after the discretion review by the committee of the police, we decided to drop the case according to the prosecution order as of by the Attorney General. So by the result of that, so we have to.Withdraw all arrest warrants and also Interpol arrest warrants as well.
Boss, are you going to Bangkok for the hearing? Boss, please don't touch me. I'm not going to try and cross, but don't touch me. Boss, what are you doing in the UK? What is your mission here? Your lawyer said you have a mission here.
Are you going to reappear in Thailand? Are you going to appear in court?
Yeah, I really feel upset about this case previously. But the fact is that when you review the case, you've got to carefully review all evidence, witness statement whatsoever. And we feel really, really sad about this case. But the fact is that it's not the first case, but we decided to drop the case like this. If you consider what happened in the past, there are two ways of deciding this. You're going to pursue the case or you're going to drop the case. So it's quite normal. We strictly follow.The protocol here.
But the case is over. I mean, the case is over. We have to do a few more